NBA drafts Buddy Greenfly. That's great. Gloria Gladiola gets $1 million book advance. She'll love that. Vestal Guzman runs for pawn president. This is going to be my best newsletter ever.
Say, Carp, what you doing?
Just my newsletter. Why?
Carp, that newsletter's always getting you into trouble. You sure it's worth it?
Of course it's worth it. My fans count on me to keep them informed.
Maybe, but you really should check out your facts before you print them.
Facts? Have you ever heard of creative license?
Have you ever heard of an angry mob?
They can't still be mad about last week's edition, can they?
Well, I don't think they're here to give you a Pulitzer Prize.
Doesn't anyone just send letters to the editor anymore? My remackerels don't look very happy. Buddy, we better scram.
Down, down the hill where the wheat and willows grow, where the tree frogs chirp and the sleepy turtles croak, where the crickets croon when the sun is setting low, down at Gaither's Pond. Well, if you got the gumption, then you'll know just what to do. Grab a pair of mud boots and a fishing pole or two. The fishing crawdads come alive when you've a mind to take the time to step into the waters rippling blue. So hunker down and hang on to your seat, cause we'll fly high to the southern gospel beat. You'll clap your hands and stomp your happy feet down at Gaither's Pond. Down at Gaither's Pond.
You think we lost them?
Carp, one of these days, you're going to bite off more than you can chew.
Oh, don't talk about chewing this close to lunchtime, buddy.
Oh, my, my, my. Why are you two so out of breath?
Carp's newsletter, what else?
Oh, I'm glad you mentioned that. Carp, darling, have you been writing about me in your newsletter again?
Well, Miss Vestal, I may have mentioned your name. Just a footnote, really. Why do you ask?
Oh, nothing. It's just that I've been getting some calls.
Calls?
From all the major shows. Larry Kingfish Live, Underwater Oprah, Good Morning Pond Dwellers, and then there's them.
Oh, I didn't think they'd take it seriously.
Take what seriously, Carp? Have you been taking liberties with your newsletter again?
Me?
A little confession is good for the soul, old buddy. I wasn't going to mention it, but some strange things have been happening to me, too.
What kind of things?
Well, for one, I'm being followed by some NBA scouts. I know it sounds strange, but it's true. And Dennis Rodfrog keeps challenging me to a hoop contest.
You think you're hot? You think you're bad? I ain't afraid of no insect. I'll take y'all. I'm a rebound king of the world. I'm a rebound king of the world. I'll take y'all.
I don't think I'm imagining it, Carl.
Can't be me. I won't be me. I won't repeat. I won't three-peat. Come on, buddy Green Fire. Come on, Creed.
I'm definitely not imagining it.
You ain't doing nothing but bugging around to play. I ain't afraid of you. Come on.
Carl, what did you do?
All right. Maybe I, you know, said something about Buddy being drafted by the NBA. And maybe I hinted that you might be running for pond president.
Hinted?
Announced, said, hinted. What's the difference?
There's a big difference, Carp. I need to know exactly what you said about me.
Oh, don't worry. I didn't put any words in your mouth. I just ran your candidacy speech exactly how you said it.
I didn't give a candidate speech.
Okay, maybe I added a few words. Okay, a lot of words. But don't worry, it was a great speech. I wrote it myself.
Don't you know that it's wrong to spread made-up stories like this?
I'm not spreading them. I'm just typing them on my webpage. And anyway, I got some of the story right.
How do you figure that?
I spelled your name right, didn't I?
Carp, darling, come over here. I want to show you something. See your reflection in that glass down there?
Ah, you handsome fish, you. I hope you never die.
You appear a lot bigger than you really are, don't you?
I know, isn't it great? Love that chin.
Carp, that's what gossip does. It takes something and makes it appear like there's more to it than there really is.
Sort of like what Big Bass Bill does to his hair?
Carp, it's wrong to gossip. To spread things about people that aren't true. Why, do you know that the Bible says that gossip is just as wrong as all those other sins?
But I was just having a little fun.
Oh, there's nothing wrong with having fun, Carp. But when you're having it, make sure it's not at someone else's expense.
Oh, I'd never do that, Miss Vestal. But I do like to have fun.
To look at things on the dark side. That glass has always been half empty to me. But since you've been around, it's getting harder for me to keep my spirits down. This waking up with a smile is sure new to me. Oh, you know I could get used to this being happy. I could get used to a brighter day. If I'm dreaming, don't anybody slap me. I could get used to living this way. You sure get used to living this way. I spent all my life looking over my shoulder, running smack dab in the hard times. Teacher said it seemed like bad luck followed me. Broke that spell, 'cause I'm dressing better, I'm eating well, and my old friends ain't believing what they see. Oh, you know I could get used to this being happy. I could get used to a brighter day. If I'm dreaming, don't anybody slap me. I could get used to living this way. And sure get used to living this way. Y'all stop me if I get carried away. This being happy, I could get used to a brighter day. If I'm dreaming, don't anybody slap me. I could get used to living this way. I could get used to this being happy. I could get used to a brighter day. So if I'm dreaming, don't anybody slap me. I could get used to living this way. You sure get used to living this way.
Ha ha ha!
Vestal Gooseman's just who we need to lead this pond for the new millennium.
She's got my vote.
Big Bass has been in charge here long enough.
President Vestal Gooseman. That has a nice sound to it.
Hail to the goose. Vestal Gooseman is our leader.
Hail to the goose.
Hold it. I'm not running for anything.
The Carp's newsletter said...
We know what Carp's newsletter said, but we're telling you it's not true.
Big Bass Bill is our president, and he's going to stay our president. He's doing a terrific job.
Yeah, but you look better on the poster.
Can I be your security advisor, Vestal? I'd be perfect. Everybody gets along with the ladybug.
Read my beat, Lulu. I'm not running for president. Carp's just going to have to run a retraction. Big Bass is our leader, and if you ask me, things are just fine the way they are.
Okay, let's go.
Well, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now, but I'll make it to the end somehow. Oh, the devil tempt me and he tries to turn me around. He's all for everything that's God ordained. All the wealth I want, worldly fame, if I could still, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
Well, I started out traveling for the Lord many years ago. I've had a lot of heartache, man, a lot of grief and woe. But when I would stumble, then I would humble down. And there I'd say, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
Well, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now. Gotta make it to heaven somehow. Though the devil tempt me and he tried to turn me around. He's gone for everything that's God ordained. For my journey now.
There's nothing in this world that'll ever take the place of God's love. Silver and gold couldn't buy touch from above. When my soul needs healing and I begin to feeling his power, I can say, thank the Lord, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
Oh, I wouldn't take nothing for my journey now.
I can't believe Miss Vestal's making me run a retraction. I've never ran a retraction in my life. This is gonna cost me some subscribers for sure. All I was trying to do is give Vestal a little extra publicity. Is there anything wrong with that? Why, if she'd let me, I could make her a legend here at Gaither's Pond. But no, I gotta run a retraction. I've gotta stick with the facts. I've gotta only tell the real story. I've gotta think before I write. What fun is that?
It's the right kind of fun, Carp.
Gloria Gladio, I didn't know you were there.
I didn't have a choice. This is where they planted me.
My goodness, girl, what happened to you?
All day long, people have been plucking my petals and pulling my leaves. I don't get it. They all say there's something about a $1 million book deal and how they want a souvenir of me.
A book deal?
You don't know anything about this, do you, Carp?
Oh, well...
Carp?
Okay, maybe I ran a little piece in my newsletter. Just a footnote, really.
Carp, that's the danger of making up stories about people. They sometimes get hurt in the process.
It was just a harmless story, Miss Gladiola. I didn't mean for anyone to get hurt.
Did you write something about Vestal, too?
Another little harmless article. A footnote, really.
Harmless? Carp.
Okay, I think I said she was running for pond president, but that wouldn't hurt her. I mean, she might get elected, but she sure wouldn't get hurt.
Oh, no? Take a look over there.
What's your plan to cut contact?
What about pond fun?
Hey, well, how will serve on your cabinet? Do you accept any foreign frog money?
Will Hankies be mandatory?
How do you plan to cut down on pond fun?
I caused all that?
Once gossip gets going, it's very hard to stop.
I'd never want to cause Miss Vestal any harm, or you. I never wanted to hurt any of you.
I know, Carp, I know.
Let me tell you a story about a local enterprise. There's one in every town, no matter what its size. It doesn't turn a profit or bring in any revenue. It's good for one thing, and that's the damage it will do. It's called the Rumor Mill.
Rumor Mill.
The Rumor Mill. If it can be twisted, you can be sure that it will. Cause there ain't nothing sacred at the Rumor Mill. That work there are all volunteers. The only qualification is a mouth and two big ears. If the story's not clear enough, that's okay. They'll just doctor it up and then send it on his way. It doesn't matter who's involved or who it is gonna hurt. As long as folks are listening, they'll keep shoveling dirt at the Rumor Mill. Be twisted, you can be sure that it will, cause there ain't nothing sacred at the Rumor Mill.
Rumor Mill.
The Rumor Mill.
Rumor Mill.
Manufacturing lies, where the truth is disguised, where reputations are crushed. Nothing is hushed. If it can be twisted, you can be sure that it will. Cause there ain't nothing sacred at the Rumor Mill. Now listen, my children, to this warning I make. You've got a lot to lose. There's a lot here at stake. The Bible plainly states you're gonna reap what you sow, and you'll be shown mercy by the mercy you show. So shut your mouth and ask your friends to kindly do the same, or you'll wind up a victim with no one else to blame at the Rumor Mill. Twisted, you can be sure that it will, cause there ain't nothing sacred at the Rumor Mill.
Rumor Mill.
The Rumor Mill.
Rumor Mill.
The Rumor Mill.
All the way to the Vote for Vestal Gooseman for pond president?
Vote for Vestal Gooseman for pond president.
I just said that.
But how can Vestal run for pond president? Your term's not up for another, your term's never up, is it, Big Bass?
Something tells me Carp Lowry's behind this.
Well, don't worry, Big Bass. She'll never win. She'll never get that hanky policy passed.
She could, you know. She looks better on a poster than I do. And maybe the pond thinks it's time for a goose.
But you've been our president ever since I was a guppy.
You're still a guppy, Penrod.
And you're still our president. Besides, tonight's your State of the Pond address.
You're right. This is my chance to wow 'em. I'll give 'em that old Big Bass charm. I'll tell 'em what they want to hear. I'll promise them two worms in every pot.
I think it's just great Vestal Gooseman is running for president, don't you? Not that you haven't been doing a splendid job yourself, Big Bass.
Do you know anything about this campaign?
Just what I read on Carp Lowry's webpage.
I knew it. That Carp Lowry's got way too much time on his fins.
What are you gonna do?
Don't get me wrong, Swanette. I think Vestal would make a great president, too, but...
But she's not running.
She's not?
Carp just put it in his newsletter as a joke. Not one word of it is true.
Say, Howard and Vestal, we want to apologize for all those frogs and lightning bugs. I hope you know we're not all that way.
I know, but it's all right. I think Carp learned a good lesson today. I'm sure he feels terrible about everything that's happened. I'm just glad it's all over.
Hey!
Come on, buddy. I got a flash with your name on the wall.
Hey, don't you know how flies
say? Yeah, I'm ready for you. Oh, I don't read
about
a king of the world.
I'm the
king of the world.
Help!
Hey, flying over.
But you're walking back.
Carp, help me, Carp.
What's your plan to cut contact?
Oh, no. Here we go again.
Cabinet, did you have any horns wrong for that?
Well, how are you?
Wait, leave her alone. There's been a big misunderstanding.
Carp! Help me, Carp!
Stop! Big Bass Bill is right. Vestal isn't running for pond president. Now give her some space.
But you said in your newsletter...
I know what I said, but I'm taking it all back. Vestal isn't running for president, and Gloria Gladiola didn't get $1 million book deal.
She didn't?
And as far as Buddy Green in the NBA... Hey, I ain't no basketball player, and I'm not your lunch either.
Come on, Buddy Green, come on.
Well, I still say that has major possibilities.
Carp?
Oh, all right. That's not true either.
I'm proud of you, Carp.
We're all proud of you.
Well, I sure learned my lesson about spreading stories that aren't true. People can get hurt. And since you're all here, this is as good a time as any to announce my own candidacy.
Your candidacy? You're running for pond president?
Yes, Big Bass. I've given it a lot of thought. And wait a minute. Where are you going? I'd make a great pond president. Get back here. I haven't even given my campaign speech yet. And so, my fellow pond dwellers, as your president, yada, 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 give me liberty or give me land.
Death.
Land, death. It's the same thing to a fish. Hey, get back here.
Politics can be cruel, can't they?
You can say that again.
Politics can be cruel, can't they?
Well, I'm just glad everything's back to normal.
As normal as they can be here at Gaither's Pond.
Big Bass is still our president.
And all we have to do is look toward the future.
I'm going, and I'm walking up the King's Highway. While I'm talking,
walking up the King's Highway.
Oh, there'll be a blessing, and you'll be confessing,
walking up the King's Highway.
Oh, well, maybe it's better this way. I'll just be content to sit right here and work on my newsletter. Only this time, I'll make sure all my stories are accurate before I print them. Retraction. Buddy Greenfly, not drafted by NBA. Retraction. Gloria Gladiola, million-dollar book deal, a hoax. Retraction. Vestal Guzman not running for pond president. Retraction. Carp Lowry also drops out of the presidential race. But he would have been great. Well, that's the last of the retractions. Thank God everything turned out okay. Everyone's forgiven me, and Big Bass is content to remain our president for another, well, forever, I guess. But that's okay. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. That's what I always say. I'll just be content to have my little newsletter for my remackerels and leave the politics to the professionals.
I want to be president. And you know, Bill, I've written a campaign song for my candidacy in Washington, D.C. at the Kennedy Center tonight. And it goes like this. Chord, please. Just suppose that all the votes were cast and I came out ahead. Republicans and Democrats elected me instead. I'd speed things up, I'd get things done. I'm hyper as can be. I'll only need a 2-year term, 'cause I've got ADD. So let me be your president. Somebody swear me in. Then add my head to Mount Rushmore if there's room there for my chin. And if we need more taxes, I'll just make the Congress pay. So lift your voice, I'm the only choice. God help the USA.
Scary, isn't it?
Southern accent? Oh, see, I was trying to get away from that. I mean, I thought maybe I would sound like a bumpkin. Okay.
Big Bass has been in charge here long enough.
I believe I can do that better.
Come on, buddy Greenfly. I got a fly sweater with your name on it.
Gloria Gladiola, I didn't know you were there. Gloria Gladiola, I didn't know you were there. I don't like that. Yeah. Gloria Gladiola, I didn't know you were there. Gloria Gladiola, I didn't know you were there.
Well, you know, that's a strong suit of mine. I did that in Homecoming yes, Kids Go West. You know, it was a... It's gotten me a lot of work, this kind of work, since.
Hey, Red. Well, Hanky's been minding your toy. Well, Hanky's been minding your toy. Well, Hanky's been minding your toy.
I don't have to try to sound country, right?
Well, Hanky's been minding the toy.
Again?
Carp just put it in his newsletter as a joke. Not one word of it is true. Get it any better than that, I'm liable to miss it.
Scene one, ready for Jesse.
Ready?
I gotta have more lines, you know.
What's your plan to cut? Hey, let's do them one at a time, what do you think?
Well, I don't think they're here to give you a Pulitzer.
Beak Lula. Good thing I'm reading it first. Read my beak, Lula.
Oh, Big Bass is still.
What are you gonna do? 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 What are you going to do?